What you're going to cook?
Egg poach.
What is egg poach?
You'll see.
So many onion. Is that all onion you need to use it?
Yes.
Tapos meron siya ding ano, coriander, tapos tuya. How about chili? You need to put chili also?
Yes. And ginger.
Tingnan nyo natin,
this
guys.
This is the main ingredient.
Kasi sabi niya is, new recipe daw to ng egg, sabi niya sa akin. So, tingnan natin kung new recipe talaga siya. So, ayan siya, oh. May green chili. Kada luto talaga namin, guys, is may chili talaga siya. Ayan, oh. So many chili, man yan? Dong?
It's okay.
Kasi, he feel cold daw, guys. Kasi, malamig na nga kasi ngayon, guys. Pero, hindi ako nilalamig, guys. Siya is, na-feel niya is cold daw.
No, this is
nilalamigan us. Siya. Kasi,
alis dyan, alis.
Kasi dito daw, guys, is, India is, yung ano, yung egg daw yung niluluto nila, guys, kapag winter. Yun daw yun para sa may, para iinit daw yung katawan mo. Hindi ko alam kung totoo yun. So, ilalagay niya doon sa ano, sa parang kawali na bilog. Tingnan natin, guys, kung paano niya lutuin. Ang dami niya namang asin na niya. Ayan, no, guys, oh. Yung asin niya, ay, guys, oh, ito yung gagamitin yung asin. Yes, mamatay tayo maaga nito. Ayan, guys, oh, grabe yung apoy niya, oh. Mamadali yata ito. Is this one your dinner na or just snacks?
No, I'll eat with this one with rice.
Ah, okay. Dinner na, dinner.
Yeah, dinner. Okay,
okay, dinner niya daw niya, guys, ito. Ilagyan niya, guys, ng mantika.
Watch.
2 eggs only you need?
One egg I'll prepare.
Ah, okay.
You can prepare 2 eggs also, but the yellow we don't want to break it. We want to make it solid.
It's hot now?
Now what we will do, put on it. First, little ginger, then green chili,
okay.
Then onion, more onion.
So onion for the guys. Onion is life, he said. You say, onion is life.
Onion is life. The fire will come here.
Oh, the fire!
It's like a smoky.
Feeling chef to si Dodong po.
Not feeling chef, I am chef.
I am chef, but after you cooking, the chef is just run away to the kitchen.
If I am not like, what is that called, engineer, I would be chef.
Burn na yan to?
No burn.
Lagyan niya ng asin, guys. And then, nalo-halo. Ni mikos-mikos niya, guys. Is it that mikos-mikos?
The main trick is on flipping.
Oh, you need to flip. My God, kulang pa yung onion niya, guys. Dinagdagan niya pa. Ayan, no? Grabe man yan, ay. Inubos mo na lang sana yan. So much man yan. Ano namang passing ship to, eh? Panay, ano, alis-alis man to. Ako yung taga-video, guys, na reklamador, guys. Reklamador na taga-video. Sabi niya, you said the spoon is should be in the... ganun siya, guys. Parang, ano ngayon? Ano ngayon sa Chinese o Japanese na ano yun? Yung bilog guys na kinakain, guys.
Can you get my phone? Yummy, 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 yummy.
So ayan siya, guys. Ayan yung itsura niya. Sarap daw to, guys. Paano to masarap?
So much sarap.
Is it dana yan?
Let me check. Yeah.
Kung ganyan siya, guys.
Tantaran!
Tantaran daw.
Temperance!
Tantaran daw, guys. Ganyan daw siya, guys. Ayan.
Check.
I don't like oi, may chili man yan oi.
Okay, I will prepare one more. You want?
Isa pa daw, guys. Mustard oil ba you use? Oh my god, who is not mustard oil? Rice bran.
No, mustard oil only.
Kain na kasi kami, guys, ng dinner. So, ito daw yung ulam niya.
And some people want that yellow, no?
Hmm.
That running. They don't want to make it solid.
Ah, that is like half-cooked.
Ha, then if you break it, it will come out like ha, ha. Like chocolate cake.
Ha. So kami dito, guys, sa JS, pag magluto kami ng kani is nasa pressure cooker siya, guys, para magiging malambot. May rice cooker naman pero hindi sila gumagamit. Mostly is pressure cooker talaga ginagamit nila pang luto sa kani.
Did you tell that the rice here is not sticky?
Yeah, they already knows.
Good. And we have many varieties of rice.
May mahaba, may maliit, may mataba, may manipis. There's having a long, fat, small, medium.
All types of rice, like all types of human. Fat is there, small is there, short is there, tall is there, black is there, brown is there.
Siguro, guys, magiging mainit yung katawan mo nito kapag kumain ka ng itlog. Kasi yung ingredients kasi nila, guys, is may chili, may ginger, may coriander, may sibuyas. So, mainit talaga to, guys, sa katawan. Hindi ka talaga lalamigin ito. Kung ganun. Ayan siya, guys, ang magluto. Ang kalat niya magluto, guys. Ulala.
Ulala, ulala. There is a song, Indian song, ulala.
Grabe na, chef to, guys. Panay hugas kamay, guys. Ay sus, mapasmo ka naman ito. Panay hugas kamay. So, mabilis mabasa yung aming kanyan, guys. Oh.
I'm chef from other planet.
Ay, naku. Anong klaseng chef to, guys? Oh, ganyan siya, guys. Magluto, guys. Parang nagluto ba ng ano, ng iba't ibang klaseng ano, variety. Pero isa lang to naluto niya, ha? Don't make it high daw, ano?
It will burn.
Ako yung taga-video, guys, nga reklamador, guys. Maya-maya, reklamo. Kainis kasi magluto to, guys. Anong klaseng magluto to? Sabi niya, mag-video daw ako. Oh, Ganyan siya, guys. Oh, you eat. How you eat? Oh. Mm. Ang ganyan daw siya. Masarap daw. Si oh, Tiami. So much rich. Sarap ka dyan eh. Nag, anong pa yan, guys? Daming mantika nilagay. Hanggay, mamatay tayo sa mantika niyan, guys, oy. Pero yung kagandahan lang kay Indiano, guys, is maganda siya mag-digest, guys, kasi 2 times since a day siya nagdudumi, guys. Yun yung magkagandahan sa kanya.
2 times
since a day siya nagdudumi. Hindi tulad sa akin na kapag hindi ako iinom ng gamot, guys, so sin 3 araw talaga ako hindi makakadumi.
I'm telling my secret to everyone.
Okay, grabe yung matika, oh. Mamatay ka naman ng maaga yun, oy. Sit down na? Tapos na daw siya, guys. Pero hindi lang ganyan, guys, yung kanyang pagkain, guys, ha? Meron pa, guys. So, ito na yung pagkain niya, diba? Sa atin, guys, is okay na yan, diba? Kahit isa lang, okay na. Tingnan nyo, guys. Meron pa siyang isang variety. Mm. So, dito. You will eat here in the living room?
Yes, po.
So, dito siya kumakain, guys, sa living room. Kasi wala kaming lamesa. Binalik namin yung aming lamesa. Tingnan nyo yung isa niyang pagkain, guys. Ha? Minsan nga, 3 pa rin yan eh, yung ulam niya, guys. 3 pa yung ulam niya. 3 klase. Tapos, grabe siya kumain. Oy, parang 2 tao. Pero ang liit-liit niya naman na lalaki. Tagal niya ah. Saan na siya? Ayun na siya oh. Pagkatapos nito, guys, is ako naman magluluto. Itlog din yung ulam ko, guys. Hitlog na may hotdog. Hitlog na may sausage, guys. Itlog na may chicken sausage. Kasi hindi naman pwede. Ayan, guys, oh, yung ulam niya. Oh, kalain mo ba naman, guys? Na ulam yan. Ayan, yung ulam niya. Ulala.
Ulala.
May ulam na ako, sabihin mo. Alam mo, guys, alam nyo, guys, yung ulam niya yan na nagulay is lumilitaw yung mga mantika. Parang pwede mo siya na pag-anohin ba, paghiwalayin yung mantika. So, you tell to them, kain tayo. Ang gutom talaga, guys.
Kain tayo.
Say it.
Kain tayo.
Okay, then you say bye.
Bye.